Bal-Bal, entities of the undead realm, are prominent figures in Filipino folklore, reminiscent of archetypal ghouls. These creatures exhibit a morbid penchant for pilfering corpses from funeral rites and gravesites to satiate their unholy hunger. Possessing heightened olfactory senses, Bal-Bal are drawn to the scent of deceased human bodies. Upon discovering a lifeless form, they unleash their sharp claws and teeth, rending the cadaver apart before indulging in the gruesome feast. The exclusive consumption of carrion gives rise to the notorious foul odor associated with Bal-Bal. As with many mythical beings, the manifestations of Bal-Bal vary across regions and storytellers. Some iterations portray them with inhuman tongues capable of extending to snatch corpses from a distance. Alternatively, tales suggest that Bal-Bal can detect sickness in individuals, stalking them until death claims its victim, providing them with a fresh meal. In one unsettling narrative, it is recounted that Bal-Bal, while preferring the deceased, might actively pursue a living victim if summoned at night. Consequently, reaching out directly to a Bal-Bal during the full moon hours is deemed an immensely foolish endeavor. Various protective measures were devised to ward off Bal-Bal, ranging from loud sounds and lights to more intricate methods involving the proper disposal of corpses, such as sealing them inside a banana tree's trunk before interment. This folklore serves as a cautionary guide, emphasizing the importance of correct burial practices to prevent disease spread and deter scavengers. In certain traditional accounts, the Bal-Bal is linked to the eerie ability to glide and cling onto rooftops, hinting at its potential cryptid nature. Despite such tales, the prevailing perception is that of the Bal-Bal as a purely folkloric creature. The legend of Bal-Bal not only serves as a spine-chilling narrative, but also imparts valuable lessons on the significance of respecting the deceased through proper burial practices. Through the ages, the Bal-Bal persists as a cautionary symbol, reminding communities of the consequences of neglecting the rituals surrounding the departed. Hehehehe